Legs, 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 legs! Yeah.
Go on. Goal.
Hello, I'm Jim White and welcome to this transfer special. We'll have all the latest breaking transfer deals right here on Sky Sports News. And news is reaching us of an intriguing move on deadline day. This deal has come right out of left field as the club in question has swooped for a star that those in the know will have been keeping their eye on for some time. Sky sources revealed yesterday that this star was a target for a number of top Premier League sides, but has snubbed other advances to ensure their dream move to their childhood club could come about. With more from the club's training ground,
Martin Smith, Dinosaur Weekly. Arsene, so what do you make a new signing, two left feet, Pete?
I'm confident that it will work and he can play in all kind of positions on the flanks. He can play through the middle as well. So I think he's very versatile and it should help us to be very efficient.
Oh, Williams!
What fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.